I guess, talk about just the championship. I mean, like, that final goal was just incredible. Just the, what really happened in that play to get things out of jail?
Man, it's definitely a great feeling. We had the ball, the game on the PK, and missed to go to overtime. But we believe that we could get the final goal. We were able to get a ball to the middle and play a through ball, play back post for the guy to finish, and it's just great for Bruce. So.
Taylor played excellent. I mean, that first goal in the second half, and then he misses the penalty kick. I mean, what do you tell him, I mean, in that overtime period, to try to get him, like, you shake it off and get back out there?
Yeah, that's what I told him. I told all the boys, too. This is part of the game. You know, big players, they miss PKs. But that should not affect our games. Keep our head in place, keep fighting, keep believing. And we finally got to go there, and we're so happy for the boys. So.
The last 3 years, it's either been you or friends winning this championship. How does it kind of feel to kind of defeat them in this championship round?
I mean, it's a great rivalry. They beat us both times this year throughout the regular season. We knew it was going to be a tough game, and it showed again. Coach feels a great coach. They have a great group, but we always believe that we could do it. So.
You tell the job that Luke did really back in the back line. They're really protecting a lot, protecting the goalie, and like really keeping the defense in check. You know, all game long.
Yes, the defense was solid. Definitely, brother, we were able to hold them to one goal, and we're very happy about it.
All right, then, go get it.
Thanks.